Back here in the Upstate, new at noon, an arrest at an Easley High School this morning after an incident off campus. The Pickens County School District says the incident happened last night. Police have not yet said what exactly happened, but a student was arrested when they got to school this morning. The district says students were never in any danger. We're working to learn more about what led to this arrest.